What I don't like about addictions being disease is that the doctors are fabulous at critical care. If I hit a tree with my face, let me have a good doctor with a knife, okay? Let's fix my face. They're fantastic with geriatric care. They saved both my parents' lives at least 15 times apiece, okay? But when it comes to this chronic condition category, like Lyme disease, arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, interstitial cystitis, there are probably 300 or 500 different diagnoses, and most of them have no cure, which means once you've been given a disease, you are incurable. So if you've got a behavioral issue, which is an addiction, and you accept that you have a disease, you may then choose that you are hopeless. Do you see my problem with that? Okay, so what I'm going to do is take a look at why are you driven to something? Are there emotional issues that cause you to escape for pleasure, like food or drugs? Are you in so much pain emotionally that you need to escape into food or drugs or whatever it is you're addicted to? How can we first get rid of the pain? We talked about going back to the, original source of the pain and remove it. And then you've got a cellular addiction. The cells can get addicted to drugs. Just like a child gets addicted to candy, doesn't want vegetables anymore, the cells of the body can get addicted to the drug and not want the natural stuff. So all of this stuff I see as something you can deal with. And when you say to me, you've got a disease, and then you superimpose the medical model over it, and you accept it, then you don't try to fix it yourself, and you accept a life of living on some kind of medication. And I just don't think the word disease, I don't know. I don't think it helps people. I think it invites them to become victims. Where many people see a doctor, the doctor gives them a diagnosis that they have a disease, they accept it, and then they accept their future. That's a choice to accept every step along the way. And what the mind accepts does migrate into the body. If you think about it, if somebody can create a car from accepting it in the mind and it manifests into the real world, if somebody accepts a disease and the limitations of that disease, it manifests into their lives in the very same way. Most people will walk in the doctor. Doctor has authority. We are taught we know nothing about, anything when it comes to health. And so most of us will just accept it, and then that choice right there begins to manifest, because what we believe through our creative imagination, good or bad, will manifest into the world.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video interesting, please click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we release a new video.